Carolina.
Today
is September 30th,
and here are your announcements for the week.
This week's chapel speaker is Lincoln Lawing from Fellowship of Christian Athletes.
There will be a few college reps this week. These schools will be on campus Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. If you're interested, you can sign up through Naviance. And if you have any questions, please see Ms. Shields.
Seniors, if you purchased an ad space for the yearbook, your deadline to turn it in is October 7th. Submit it as a JPEG and not a PDF.
The deadline to order your yearbook of a cost of $80 is October 11th.
Homecoming is coming up Friday, October 18th, and when there's homecoming, there's also Spirit Week. So go ahead and start preparing your amazing attire, and here are your days.
Monday is Country versus Country Club, Tuesday is Generation Day, Wednesday is Character Day, and Thursday is Area 51 Day. And Friday, of course, is Metro Day, so come and support your Warriors. If you have any questions, go and ask your student government reps or officers.
Dress up or dress out.
And those are your,
please, sorry.
And those are your announcements for the week.
Enjoy the show.
And make sure you check us out on our YouTube channel below.
You dig?
A dog.
That's what's up.
Chad and I'm Brad.
And I'm Chad and I'm Brad.
And today, Chad and Brad have a reminder for all the seniors.
All the seniors.
All of them. And this is the reminder.
We will be making a senior video montage. Montage video.
Montage video recap of senior year. So this is what you seniors, need to do to participate.
Take videos with your phones. This way. This way. You can do it this way, but this way would be preferred.
That's fact. Basically, if you have any videos that you think would look great in this montage of senior year, make sure to send it to Chad and Brad.
And you would be glad to put your video in, as long as
it's appropriate.
It's appropriate because we love Jesus here at that Chad and Brad Incorporated.
That is here in Chad and Brad headquarters.
And by
this camera's hurting my arm because it's heavy.
My name is Noah Lazo, and welcome to Season 2 of Fun Facts with Noah!
Woo!
And today we're doing our segment on Fun Facts with Noah, Cornerstone Edition, because that is happening this week, apparently. Alright, first fact I have for you guys is, I don't think you knew this, but if you give $250 or more, or $25 for 10 months, you know, you can get one t-shirt for every student in your family. I mean, you're not gonna get that anywhere else. I tell you what, I mean, the least they could do is throw in like a silly band or like a fidget spinner. That's worth it, guys. Pledge now. All right. Also, if you give $750, you know, or 75 for 10 months, same thing, every person in the family gets a t-shirt. Woo! Also, again, when you give, I'm being serious. If you give $2,500 pocket money, right? If you give that, guess what? We're throwing an extra bundle for you, man. We're giving you a 2 adult jackets that say Metrolina on it. So, you know, support Metrolina wherever you go in the rain. And you also get free t-shirts. So if you like, I don't know, if you give 250 plus 750 plus 2,500 for like, I don't know, all the price of like a car, you can get a couple of t-shirts and end up with some cool jackets, man. So, go pledge, give money to Cornerstone, or else we can't make videos like this again. So, paper drop. All right, guys, but all jokes aside, Cornerstone's really cool and it helps a lot of people. So, if you have nothing better to do, go spend your extra money and give it to the school, because you never know what they can use it for.
And you might be wondering, how could Cornerstone possibly make Metrolina any better? Well, I'll show you how they did last year, and maybe it'll be a little similar.
I mean, look, we've added covered walkways for you all around the school. That means no more rain, only torrential heat, you know, but other than that. So you can go head on down to the new performing arts room where you can bust down some of your rad dance moves, you know, if you're hip to the jive. We also added a whole entire new bleacher system for our opposing teams when they come over for a football game. Another thing we have is a whole entire new lunch setup in the WPAC every single day.
We also have some pretty stellar tools for our art department and all the students in that, like whatever this thing is, you know. Good job, Luke. I'm sure you're using it just right. Anyway, thank you for watching Fun Facts with Noah. I'll see you next time. Cornerstone drop.
Follow me, and you want to lead for me, you have to have my word, and my word is a light. And sinning isn't just what you say or what you do, it's choosing your way of God. It is impossible for you to be like Christ when you're trying to be like someone else. What ifs only work when they come back by a conviction? I learn his power when I obey him.